All right, this is episode one of the Deuce and Boo Boo Show. Hello, Boo Boo. Hello, Deuce. So as you can see, we are starting our hors d'oeuvres.
And Boo Boo, aka Jasper, he is eating these little things that dissolve in his mouth whenever he eats them.
Super Puffs by Plum Organics.
And these have a special taste because of what color they are.
Blueberry
and sweet potato flavored.
Awesome. He really likes them. He crunches them up pretty good.
Yeah, and if you give him a lot in front, he won't like get a bunch of them and just gotta. He'll just take one at a time and eat them. See, look. If you give him a bunch.
Yeah, but we don't recommend giving a bunch. Just one at a time, because he will stuff them in his mouth.
Yeah, sooner or later.
You want to give him some time to dissolve. Little Boo Boo.
Yeah, sooner or later he'll just stuff them all.
Little Boo Boo, you like them? So we're trying to plan a healthy dinner. As you can see here, some nice lettuce.
Yeah, but since I'm not the hungry one.
Making some mixed tomatoes and onions.
Yep.
Some more organic baby food there. There's the lettuce and onion. And what kind of meat is this?
Turkey.
Twakey. And I think when I got this, it was the super lean turkey, right?
No, that's the taco
turkey. So this has that pre-mixed taco seasoning in it. Pretty good stuff.
So
how do you feel about your taco salad being prepared? Lots of greens there. Gonna have some taco meat with it. Lots of vegetables.
Actually, I'm gonna have a snack. I'm not hungry at all, just for a little snack.
Yeah, he did just eat.
I mean, that's very true.
I'm gonna have the taco salad. What do you think, Jasper? Boo Boo. What do you think? All right, so here's a little treat for you. He's crunching them pretty good, and he's got, probably won't be able to see him, but he's got some nubs of some teeth in the front.
Yeah.
And he chews them up pretty good. Alright, so episode one, Deuce and Boo Boo Show, just showing you some dinner, introducing the main stars, Boo Boo and Deuce. We'll be back soon with another episode.